Now here, there is one important point that I want to highlight, is that is beam versus bar as a spring. The beam is a structural member that is subjected to force which is perpendicular to the length of the beam, whereas bar is a structural member where force is along the length of the member. And as we have seen, in the case of beam, the displacement will be perpendicular to the longitudinal axis of the beam, and if this I call YB, then YB is equals to F L cubed upon 3EI. And in the case of bar, the displacement of end B will be along the length of the bar, and let's call that XB. Here XB will be equals to F L upon AE. Here note that in the case of beam, we have E and I, whereas in the case of bar, we have A and E. So from these equations, I can write F equals to 3EI upon L cube into YB. And if I compare that with F equals to KX, and if X is YB, then K will be equals to 3EI upon L cube. Similarly, here I get F equals to AE by L XP, and if I compare that with F equals to KX, and if X equals to XB, then K will be AE by L. So here note that the structure looks same, but depending on how the force is applied on the structure, we get different stiffness for our beam and our bar.